This train left Waba at 11:12. And it is now 1:20 at Franktown Road, so it gives you an idea how fast he's going.